That was a song called I Don't Know, which I wrote with Roger a couple of years ago before I was bloody fired. And here's one I wrote a long time ago. It's one of my favorite Deep Purple songs. It's called When a Blind Man Cries.
From his soul. I'm a blind.